One of the newer technologies we have here at the Maurer Family Cancer Care Center is radiosurgery. This is a technique that allows us to get a very high dose of radiation to small lesions in the brain and can help get rid of the cancer cells there while sparing as much of the normal brain as possible. In order to perform this technique successfully, we need to be able to shape the radiation right around that area and have the patient set up in a very reproducible manner each day. We have devices that we use to help hold the head in the right position, but in order to get down to the level of accuracy we need, we have a new technology called optical surface mapping. What this is just using cameras that are present throughout the treatment room, and we can get a very detailed three-dimensional contour of the patient's face while it's being treated and make sure that it maps directly onto what was present at the time of the planning. Because of this, we can then make sure everything is reproducible with a range of about just half a millimeter. That level of accuracy ensures that very little normal brain is treated so that we can get that high dose right to the cancer and spare as much normal brain as possible.